In this video, I unify T2 with T4. And if you unify two feature structures with each other, you will get a new feature structure, which contains all properties of both feature structures. So I will just start with all properties from T2. So we have private with a feature structure town with a pointer. Then we have the office with two properties, street with whatever the value is, and town with a pointer, with the same pointer as that one, and with a value. And now that there are all properties from T2, now we are adding all of T4. And we don't have to add new properties, because the only property that is here is already here. So we have to unify, because it's a complex property, we have to unify the sub-feature structures. So let's see, here we have, in private we have street. Here we don't have anything given, so we add the street. And whatever the value is, in this case anything. And we have the town, so we have the town Greenville, so I will add the value Greenville. Yeah, I'm not supposed to write outside of the brackets. Just imagine that this is inside of the bracket and this is the value of town, which I took from T4. So now we have a problem, because we have a pointer here. And here, the pointer in front of a value says that there must be the same value. And here, town says, has the value Greenville. And here, town with the same pointer has the value Springfield. And that means we have a conflict. We have different values where we are supposed to have the same value. And that means, well, because we have a conflict, we can't unify those values with each other. That means we can't unify those inner feature structures, or this inner feature structures with each other, and that means we can't unify the whole feature structures T2 and T4 with each other. And that means if we unify them, we will get an invalid or a not possible feature structure, which we symbolize with this symbol. So the unification of T2 and T4 is not possible.